Hey everybody, this is Coco. She is a 3-year-old Bouvier who just got to us for her 2-week board train. Coco comes to us because her mom says that she's quite possessive of anything that she deems hers, a toy, bed, mom, anything, and she will attack any other dog, usually her sibling dogs, if she doesn't want them to be near what Coco thinks is her. Also, she pulls on the leash, doesn't listen when there's any distraction. So let's go ahead, take a look at what Coco could do now, and then stay tuned for her transformation over the next 2 weeks. Hi, Coco.
Come here, buddy. Come here, baby girl. Come here, sweet girl. Hi, oh, sweet good girl. Can you down? Yeah. Oh, you can place. That's good. Can you down? Can you down? Hi, sweet girl. Can you down? Good girl. Say good girl. Yes, you can place. Good girl. Good job.
We do have a few things that we need to work on over the next couple weeks, so just stay tuned.